Shiloh Jolie-Pitt hangs out with stepmom Jennifer Aniston every week? Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie's daughter Shiloh Jolie-Pitt is now in the spotlight. An Australian tabloid insisted that she prefers to visit Jennifer Aniston every week whenever she is disgusted with her noisy household. Is Shiloh getting close to the morning show star these days? At least, that is what a magazine would like its readers to believe. It seems that her other siblings are too noisy, and the teenager needs a break from the chaos at her home. And, what better place to visit than her stepmom Jen's place every week? The report insists that Shiloh has become extremely close to Jen. The report does not stop here but goes a step ahead and insinuates that Brad Pitt and the friend's alum might remarry. The outlet also suggests that Pitt visits his former wife's home once in a while. It is on these occasions when the teenager wants to hang out with the actress. An unnamed insider even suggested that Jen has a soft corner for her and has allegedly told her to feel free to come to her home whenever she feels restless. The tabloid appears to be also aware of how Shiloh Jolie-Pitt spends her time in her stepmom's place. The piece mentioned that she helps Jennifer Aniston to make homemade pizzas and loves to spend time with the actress's dogs. It is funny that an Australian outlet is fully aware of the whereabouts of a 14-year-old child. Not only that, the tabloid claims to know what Shiloh Jolie-Pitt does inside Jen's home. For the Universe, contrary to the insinuation that the exes might remarry, they are simply good friends, according to Daily Mail. Sources close to the couple have already denied that Jen and Pitt are getting married. The duo is not even dating or going around. The pair just shares an amicable relationship after their divorce, which took place 2 decades away. It is obvious that the story has been made up and is not true at all, according to Gossip Cop. The friend's alum took to her Instagram page this Wednesday and posted a photo of her on set in other news. Thus, she confirmed that filming for the second season of her hit series, The Morning Show, is underway. Her pet dog Clyde could also be seen on the set and in the photo. Aniston plays the role of a journalist in the hit drama series on Apple TV. The actress got nominated in the category of the Best Lead Actress at this year's Emmy. It is Jennifer Aniston's 7th Emmy nomination, according to Hello! Magazine.